Vaadin Elements also contains a date picker element. First, we'll install the date picker using Bower. Next, let's add the web components polyfill for browsers that do not support web components natively. Then we can just import the date picker element using the link tag. Then we can just add vaadin-date-picker directly to the body. Here's a date picker. Pick a date. Any date. You can add a label to the date picker with a label attribute. You can also set an initial date using the value attribute. You can navigate through the date picker with the arrow keys, or skip by months using the page up and page down, or skip by years using shift page up and page down.